Hey, good morning everyone. Frank Valkyrie here. Welcome to the channel. Today we're gonna start the morning. My voice is even lower, look at this. I could sing like Leonard Cohen. Always happens like that sometimes. But let's review it. So number one on trending. So, wow. Billie Eilish, When the Party's Over. Really curious. Let's check it together. I wish you're having a good morning. Let's start this morning with a nice reaction. Let's see where we end up. Stick around for the sort of after talk. Let's go. Let's go. I thought it was a Mac Pro. A new Mac Pro. Already start with it seems like Bon Iver is still influencing a lot of artists. I hear Bon Iver in this. Yeah. Exactly. Also, MacMorrow, James Vincent MacMorrow, reminds me more of that actually. Oh, she doesn't like it like that. And she's drinking this goo. Oh, that looks gross. I don't know why. This. I have the feeling like, yeah, she has this sort of gothic jewelry on her, but it feels more like, especially on her neck, more like if she was like all her thoughts and things which they're pressing her down, almost choking her like here on the neck. And that thing seems like, you know, I don't know if this song is talking about, oh wow. How did they do that? Ooh, it's a little bit spooky. It's like a crying Madonna. Like it like that. I like the song, it's like. Wow, this bleeding. I really wonder how did they do that? It's like a little tube under the eye. I can't see nothing. It's like a really. Like the whole video is that effect. The whole video is those crying eyes. I have no idea how they do that. See, she has her like axes hanging. You see, there's those silhouettes of men like you see on the bathroom, you know? Sort of feels like maybe they're. Her past relationship hanging down on her with this chain, heavy. And I don't know, this seemed also like you drink your own poison or you indulge in your own pain, in your own depression. It could be a call for help. Could be a call for help for addictions, fight against addictions or awareness of having a mental problems like depression and all that kind of stuff. The video feels very intimate and heavy right away, especially towards the end when you start to see this crying. It's just a little bit shocking, and the fact it's surprisingly great. I have no idea how they did that, but it seems to suggest a more profound, deeper meaning in this. Don't think that I like it like that, you know. And to me it seems like the type of thing that you go through when you're aware of your pain, you're aware of your issue, and you're just stuck in it, you drink your own pain, so to speak, because now it's a loop, it's a habit, but you don't like it like that, of course. You don't want to feel those things, you don't want to have those addictions, perhaps. So it's quite an effective video, I have to say. By digging deeper, I'm sure you guys already know more about this, so if you do, just write a comment, let me know if she's going through addictions or things like that, or other problems with depression. But this is what the video seems to suggest, and I like the intimacy and the softness of the music. It reminds me a little bit of James Vincent McMorrow, and also of Bon Iver, some of those na 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 na. Actually, there is a song of McMorrow that sounds exactly like that. I forgot which one, but I think it was in the first album. Anyway, this is my reaction for today. I'm surprised. It's a nice video. I hope it gets a good traction, especially if it's imbued with a deeper meaning regarding a mental issue or addiction. It's always good to spread love. It's always good to create awareness so that people that feel vulnerable or they're going through difficult times, they don't feel alone, or they feel the courage to step out, to reach out, because most of the time, that's all it takes to start a journey towards healing, and that's very important. And I wish you well. I wish, if you're going through hardship, just reach out. You're not alone. You're never alone. Like Vic Chestnut says, also another wonderful song. Yes, always spread love. And I'll see you next reaction. And please hit that bell so we make this channel grow. I love you and take care.